skates. Then into the eighth row, Chris Wakeham, Rick Hendricks, Nigro, Henry Clark, Kevin Kears, 10th row, Brian Camarillo, Greg Taylor, 11th row, Tom Hendricks, John knocking in the back, Clark Temple with third. Here we go! 23 cars, 30 left for $5,000! Down in the one! It's the 19 car, the 19! We have Brandon Thomson, Luis Espinosa, Corey Kruseman, Jonathan Henry, Jesse Hockett. Brandon Thomson, Luis Espinosa, Corey Kruseman, Jonathan Henry, Jesse Hockett. The 09 car moves up high, Kruseman underneath. Car, your leader, Brandon Thomson. The 96 of Kruseman, the 88 car, the 88 of Jonathan Henry, the 11H of Jesse Hockett. Brandon Thomson, driving for the biggest payday of his life. Brandon Thomson, Corey Kruseman, Jonathan Henry, Jesse Hockett. That is a 56 car, the 56. Whoa, 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 whoa. The Cruiserman and Jonathan Henry. Your leader, Brandon Thomson. It's Thomson. Jonathan Henry around the outside of Corey Kruseman. Brandon Thomson, Jonathan Henry, Corey Kruseman, Jesse Hockett. Now Hockett moves into third place. Your leader still, the 19 car, Brandon Thomson. We have Thomson out front. It's Thomson, Jonathan Henry, Jesse Hockett. The 56 of Conrad and the 88. The 88 of Jonathan Henry and the 11. The 11 car, Jesse Hockett. Jonathan Henry cowboying it up against the wall. Jonathan Henry. It's Henry. Brandon Thomson. Jesse Hockett, Corey Kruseman. Brandon Thomson still running the low side, not giving it up. Jonathan Henry, your leader. Brandon Thomson, Jesse Hockett, Corey Kruseman, Steve Conrad, Josh Ford, Troy Rutherford, and Danny Maria. Your leader, Jonathan Henry.
Brandon Thomson.
Woohoo! Jesse Hockett now, big slide job on Jonathan Henry. Whoa, three abreast coming down here. That's Jesse Hockett, Jonathan Henry, Brandon Thomson, Corey Kruseman, Troy Rutherford. It's Hockett, Brandon Thomson, Jonathan Henry, Corey Kruseman, Troy Rutherford, Hockett bouncing off the wall. Here comes Jonathan Henry back at him. Brandon Thomson ain't giving up. Jesse Hockett, your leader. Hockett again hits the wall pretty hard. It's Jesse Hockett. Brandon Thomson, Jonathan Henry, Corey Kruseman. They're bouncing off the wall, but here comes Brandon Thomson. Look at Thomson. Brandon Thomson working down low. This could be Brandon Thompson's race. He's down low. Rutherford bounces off the cushion too. Jesse Hockett, Brandon Thomson. Jonathan Henry, Corey Kruseman, Steve Conrad, Josh Ford. Boy, Jesse Hockett, he's going to have to keep the Steve Watt machine wound up because Brandon Thompson's tiptoed around the pole. That would have been Brandon Thompson that lap. Remember, this could be Brandon Thompson's biggest payday of his sprint car career. Five laps this time. Five laps to Brandon Thompson. And he is back in the lead. Brandon Thompson, Jesse Hockett. Then it's Jonathan Henry, Corey Kruseman. Brandon Thompson, Jesse Hockett. Thompson, Hockett, followed by the 88 of Jonathan Henry, the 96 of Kruseman. Brandon Thompson, your leader. Jesse Hockett, second. Followed by Jonathan Henry, Corey Kruseman, and Steve Conrad. White flag going to Brandon Thompson. Brandon Thompson, his biggest payday of his whole sprint car career. Here you go, ladies and gentlemen. He was the Thunderhead Rising Star. Brandon Thompson takes the win over Jesse Hockett, Jonathan Henry, Corey Kruseman, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we said it earlier. he's so excited. There it is. $5,000. Brandon Thompson. Brandon, this is huge. This is huge. Here comes Jonathan Henry. He's gonna give you the biggest hug. You're gonna get mobbed. I hope you live through it. Brandon, you were the Thunderhead Rising Star. Brandon, get over here. I've been standing here very patiently. I'm your date for the night, Bubba. I got the big check. I got the money. Here. Here's the money. Take this check. Behind it. Is Troy Rutherford's $1,000 check. We're gonna be honest. Your race car valued compared to, let's say, Jesse Hockett's car that rolled out tonight.
Oh, he's probably got about a $50,000 car. I don't got 10 grand in my entire team.
Tell him what you do, Bubba, that you actually get parts from other people. You, your dad, your grandpa do wonderful things. And I don't think anybody could be more proud of you.
I never stopped believing in myself at all. Neither did my whole team. It's just me and my buddy Jeremy. He's gonna be driving for us next year with me, and me and Grandpa. That's all it is. And Kyle for coming out, and Greg and Amy and my girlfriend Lindsay. You guys all came out tonight. Thank you guys so much. I'm glad you guys could be a part of this. And my grandfather is. What can I say more about the guy? He's 70 something years old. My best friend in the world. Hold on, I gotta go say hi to him. Hold on.
Look at there, Grandpa. Here, Brother Brett, that's all right. We'll fix that later, that's all right.
I'm doing okay.
Okay, that's gotta go to Troy. We gotta get Troy Rutherford out here. This is the end of the season.